The crossing has been closed since May when Hamas took control of the Gaza Strip. Egypt is reluctant to open the crossing, fearing that it could lead to an influx of weapons and fighters into Gaza. The United Nations and other international organizations are calling on Egypt to open the crossing. Egypt is in a difficult position, caught between Israel and Hamas.